Hello, people, and welcome to Team Tank episode.
Four?
I don't know.
Yep.
Four.
You said four.
I'm pretty sure it's four.
Yes, four.
The first
four.
One was. First episode.
Right, wait. Pause. We're banning. Who was it? We banned Tyr. Ban Tyr.
Ban Bastet.
Yes.
Tyr and Bastet sounds good.
What if they ban Nemesis again?
Oh. I'm gonna cry a little bit.
Can you pick Nemesis, funny?
Thanatos.
I know.
Ed. Bishop, ban Zeus? Oh, Thania.
Oh, pretty hard to use.
Yeah. Oh. Funny, can you pick Nemesis?
Alright, where is she? There she is.
Oh, thank you, Funny.
Glorious.
Thank you so much, Funny.
That Nemesis first pick.
They're already crying. Oh, Hen is the most skilled player in our team.
Think about all OP people that everybody complains about. They're all warriors and tanks.
Yeah.
Nemesis, Odin, Chuck, Ymir.
Bastet.
No!
No!
Oh,
they're building team Boil. Tank as well.
They're going for team tank.
Well, no team tank anymore.
Nope, we're still going for it. Substitute! Herc! Herc or Odin, your pick.
Nah.
You want to go for Mana Solo then?
I could try that, yeah.
And then you can get an Odin support.
Odin.
Well, not really support, but. And the dual lane.
Solo then.
Yeah.
I can do that.
Right, Hades mid, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. Hopefully that enemy free doesn't take your Hades.
This still looks like a normal sort of team pick.
Yeah.
All we need is two mages.
Yeah.
Putting in as far as guys.
The next pick will be Hades, and they'll be like, alright, okay, Hades mid. Okay.
We have a ban left after the next god pick.
Yep.
Yeah.
Who should be banned? Who are they picking? Right.
Nope.
Oh, God.
Oh, yes. Yes, I can have fun with this.
Oh, X-Ball.
I can still have fun with this.
Right, who should be banned? A mage? Who's an OP mage?
He won't. Anubis?
Yeah.
Hello.
I was gonna say Hebo, but... It's up to you. Hebo's the only one that can really fuck me up.
Yeah, Hebo can really fuck people over.
But is he gonna be that calling? A choice?
So Hebo?
Yeah, please. Thanks!
BHX.
Oh no, is he gonna take Ymir? It's the moment of truth. Oh no, that's not. I swear to God, if that's a Sun Wukong support, I'm gonna fucking flip. I'm gonna lose my shit.
Yeah,
it's
gonna
be actually.
Yeah, he's the support.
So, Hades?
Who you wanting?
Well,
Hades?
Ymir.
Yeah,
Ymir. You want Ymir, Hengen.
Right, so you want Hades funny, yeah?
Yeah.
Go.
Okay.
This could be fun.
Yeah, it could.
Chuck solo, Sun support.
Oh! They've not went for any. They've went two bruisers.
Isis mid and Freya jungle.
Chak solo.
I was thinking Sun Wukong solo.
Nah, Chak solo.
Chak solo.
Nah, Sun Wukong jungle, sorry. I meant to say.
Nah, but
Freya's jungle.
Yeah, Freya's probably jungle.
Freya does a good duo lane as well, though.
Does she?
Yeah. She does a good solo as well.
She does a good duo lane in the Hunter role.
Ulur does a good solo as well, so you really don't know what the fuck's gonna go on here. Nemesis. Let's get our skins on.
I don't have a skin.
You're there.
Why don't you just buy Mountain Man?
I don't have the money for it.
User in your channel what? Timed out. Oh god, don't fucking time out a smite.
Hedgings.
Don't time out a smite, Hen. Don't time out a smite hen.
One second time out.
The Ullr just got traded to the top. GG. Oh wait, no wait, that means someone bank check. That's scary.
It was better to bank Nemesis than Jack, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nemesis?
I feel so bad now with no mastery, my god.
It's okay, I was like that yesterday. Or today, I can't remember. Hello.
Oh, guys. I'm back again.
Hello.
Oh, man. I got this problem with our internet that crashed every time someone calls.
Unplug your phone.
Dial-up modem.
This is important here.
I don't know if that works.
The universe is out of balance. I will restore it.
Oh, I'm here in time. Nice.
The universe is out of balance. I'm here to restore it. Get wrecked, scrub.
So who takes which position?
I'm jungle.
I'm solo.
Okay.
I mean,
I'm this support.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
Oh yeah, head. You have to buy Fist of the God as well.
Okay.
Everyone go for the same build, because why not?
I got Fist, and I'm like, I don't really want Fist. I blink.
Oh god.
Like blink into the ult.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's a pain in the ass. I may actually get blink. Can't sleep bed night, you really got me.
Yeah,
you really got me.
You don't have a leap, so if you could then, like, if I could blink in the cage and you could blink in as well, completely fuck everyone over.
Okay, yeah, well, I've only played one game of mana, so it's gonna be fun.
Go frilly.
Okay, so I'm looking now. Freya could ult out of my.
I'm like Mary Poppins.
You're looking
at Freya. Freya.
Right, no son, I can trap.
I like
fist.
Mary Poppins. Instant laugh. Oh, there's Jack. Hiya, Jack. Jack's coming to steal this. No, shit, he's not. Use
Jack
attack it, I'll keep watch.
Alright.
Yeah, they're getting the speed right now.
Get a hand to God.
Damn.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry.
Am I helping you with damage?
Yes, please. But I got something you need. Oh, yeah. Do you know if there's. Have a wee kick? Is there two of them there? Yep, there's two of them. Okay. Yep, it's Freya jungle, guys.
Yeah,
that was like the most easily visible thing as well.
Oh.
Your right tower is under attack.
No, we'll hang about.
Of course. Jesus Christ, man.
They suck.
Yep.
Guard.
Man, you can take a hit from the start, Mark. Holy shit.
I know.
Are these minions just complete fuck me up? You're taking some damage.
An ally has left the game. Oh
no.
Oh no.
User in your channel time.
Ah, for fuck's sake. That was why we didn't play pre-made with him. Yeah, they've got the levels on us, let's not do anything. Please.
Yeah, I'm gonna struggle now with no mana buff.
Your left tower is under attack.
Yep. Oh my god, get back. Oh my god. holy shit, did I just take an arrow? Did I just body block an arrow? Watch, 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 watch! Oh my god!
Same with the internet happens if someone dumps the call.
Oh! Okay. Nice.
Yeah!
Not really.
GG, run, run! Your left
tower is under attack. With this, I will see. Oh, I didn't die.
Nope.
Hey.
Be right back.
Yeah.
Unplug that phone.
No, that's the average number of calls for 1 week, so no calls next week.
If you DC one more time, Hen, I'm coming to cut off your phone supply.
Yeah, please do.
Yeah. I didn't have the health to really adequately defend the lane.
Watch Sun we're calling mid. Yep, no, he's no, going by. Not. He's just strolling by.
He's too afraid of Team Tank. He's going right, by the way.
Yep. Be careful, right lane.
Oh, yeah, I think. Oh, nope, found them. They're all here.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Boy. They're all just ignoring me and going left.
Yeah, watch. Left, retreat left.
Retreat. They just pushed me out of the way. Enemy missing left. Oh, I know.
Nice.
They're all here for the team fight. What are you doing? Retreat. What are you doing?
There's a bit of a fight going on.
I can't. Go away. Bye.
Oh, boys. Get in.
I got no mana.
I have no health.
I have no blink.
I used my blink to get into the fight.
I have no life.
No! Oh, I didn't feed, it's okay.
It's alright, you denied.
That killed us.
Oh, there's an aura. Now I'm out of mana too.
5-1, guys, we're winning. Mate, I think Team Tank is just like a bulletproof. We could win the Smite tournament.
Yeah, we've created a new meta.
Yeah. We've basically made every character unusable, apart from Warrior and Guardian.
Shirt's on sale next week. Go away.
The only way I could see this getting a lot more OP is if we had an Arachne.
Arachne's not a tank.
Yeah.
I know, but an Arachne for a pool, and then everyone rape.
We don't pull them to us, we go to them.
They come to us, and then they regret.
That was a frame.
No problem. Nothing like a wee bit of assists. Right, go, guys. Go, guys. Gank.
That's my mana buff gone, so that's my.
Oh, Ray's behind me.
I died to an invader swordsman! I've never died to a melee creep before.
That's just how wrecked you got.
I've literally never died to a melee creep before. Be right back. But like, I've died once. But we've got 3 deaths, but they've got 1 kill.
Yeah.
Yep, so it's all good. That Sun Wukong just doesn't get it. The Sun Wukong just runs away.
He tried to bird out of my cage and it didn't work.
Yeah, you'd think something like that would work. I tried to bird through the hole at the beginning of Joust.
Yeah, I've tried to do
it. Yeah, but it just doesn't happen. Like, I seriously thought.
Xbox just gets stuck.
I've got my blink.
Okay, they're going left.
Does anybody want this damage?
Nah, you take it.
Right, cool.
Okay, two people are going left, and they have no health anymore. Oh, they came back. Oh, they did. Go away. Stop it.
Guys, is there any trick how to deal with low mana with Ymir?
Potions.
Breastplate.
Because...
Is there all, like, light?
I love the fact someone just said potions.
I did.
Yeah. It's true.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Thank you. Oh.
There you go. Oh, some corn. Come on.
That's a bug blocky.
Nice. Watch out, it should fall on you. Yeah, he's following you.
Oh. I knew I should have used my mana to leap out rather than do 12 damage.
Anything, oh come on. Sorry.
Problem.
Alright.
Oh shit, I need to... Well, I'm doing reasonably okay in the levels, but I need a wee kick boost. And then I'll be able to run about and just rape everything.
Look at their middle tower.
I could literally gang that and get rid of it.
Yeah, I was just thinking as well. I could leap in there and kill that thing.
Yeah, I'll go get it. Hold up. No way. Oh, Freya. So annoying.
Help, right, please.
Your right tower is under attack. Hi, Brad. Look at their mana count. See if it's there or not. Oh, it is.
Watch behind you. Turn move.
Ah, go away.
Yeah, see ya.
Go away.
Are you gonna have this mana count?
Ow.
Look, he just sees me and he runs. He literally, he's not looked at me the whole game. There's Sun Wukong coming in.
There's the Hades coming in.
I think my guy's missing right, by the way, so watch out.
Enemy missing right. Be right back.
Oh. It might steal the damage if it's here.
Just ran into the tower.
Yeah, it's still there. I'm currently the only one that hasn't died.
Fair enough.
I don't think this Freya can play very well. Or maybe it's just the fact I fucked her over at the start.
Yeah.
Is there speed here?
Probably a mix. Oh,
she got it.
Mary Poppins out.
Oh, she's behind me.
She's running away from you. Look at Chuck.
Sorry, I was busy clearing a wave.
Yeah, I saw that.
I've got my blink and my ult.
Oh, they're all here,
Okay. We'll clear this wave.
Right, I'm out.
Oh.
Every time. What an annoying man. I should stop ulting him. Your right tower. Good luck. I know his jump's down. I should wait for his jump.
Should be grabbing the gold fury soon.
Yeah, we should.
I've noticed that every game we've always focused on the gold fury, we've always won. Your middle tower
is under attack. Ward it up.
Your right tower is under attack. killing spree. Oh.
On guard. I will end this quick. I have no idea what to buy next. Guys, maybe some advice.
Breastplate.
Or anything. Breastplate, okay.
Yep. Breastplate, Viola.
Okay.
Then like. That's not a defense. Enemy missing right.
Cancel that. And prayer from behind guy.
You. Prayer behind you.
Be right back.
You are, but don't get caught.
I walled myself out. Yes.
I'm heading in, if you can survive a little longer.
No, I can't.
We need to ward up the place, guys. If we plan to win, we will ward. That's the two things to win, guys. If you ward and you get the gold fury, that's you. GG. Oh dear god, Ymir. I just watched. No, it wasn't Ymir. What am I talking about? It was Rory.
Me.
Yeah, I just saw you run by and like three guys right behind you. I was like, oh, well.
Yeah, it went for good.
Oh. It's not we've got one left. He has like less than half health. We want to gank him. Right.
We should be ganking solo. That's what we should be doing right now.
Yeah.
Body guys.
Tech's a really good solo. It's a problem. Like even I can play Tech solo. So, yeah. How good he is.
Your left tower is under attack. Are you?
I am.
Be right back.
Are we going for the gold fury?
No, we don't.
I don't have enough health.
Are you going for it or?
I don't know if this
nah,
would work
okay.
with
okay.
me level 9. Don't think so.
Well, you can do it from like level 5.
Do it from level 1.
Yeah, you can do it from level 1, yeah. There's that fucking check, man.
I just can't push him.
Yeah. Nope. I just held a ton of palm left him in my spear.
Right, this motherfucker's fucked up now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Where's she going?
Wrecked! Oh. Oh, outplayed! Outplayed!
That ISIS is over, not trying to fight me. Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
With this, I will seek vengeance. I fucking love Team Tank. We just do so beautifully.
Right, I'm gonna have to head out. Cause I got no mana. Oh, if we can get this mana buff. Your team
has destroyed our right. I'm already ahead of you. There you go.
Thank you.
Even let you get a last hit for the XP, yeah. You know?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What a considerate jungle as well.
Look at this fucking bastard here.
Cool. That's the fight I want to be part of. Got my blink up.
They chased me halfway down the lane before they got me.
Mid, gank mid.
What was that about gank mid?
Nice.
And I even got out outside. I did not expect. Nemesis didn't, but I did.
Ah, that's just because everybody ran away.
I was on like 200 health.
Holy shit, my respawn time. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that.
Oh yeah, I got a mystical mail so that when I'm in my ult, then you know. I'll be taking mystical mail damage.
Can I go for the Gold Fury?
Yeah, sure, go on then. Oh, on the way. Do you want a hand in right lane?
You should grab Gold Fury fast as possible, because if you get it really soon, then I can get my Deathbringer.
Yeah.
Oh. He's got a hog or anything?
Oh, he's
both have it. Can you steal it? Oh no! Everybody attack! Oh wow, nice.
Good game.
Oh wait, what? No problem. Oh god, what have I done? Yep, yeah, that one.
Oh, come on. With this?
So did we get it?
Yep, you got it.
Oh no, that's an ISIS.
Nice, it worked.
That is an ISIS.
Dead.
Right.
Help! Help!
Me.
Oh. No.
Drink.
That was. You want Bulwark as well? I want Sun Gaia. Oh, Gaia.
Okay.
Be right back. Okay.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Wait, I have to tell you, stay out of my lane. Power's against. Yes,
trying to do the fire giant.
He's ulted. Out of my way.
Mike for mana.
Fuck, whole team's here, guys.
I'm on my way.
Nah, just leave him. Leave him.
I'm still on my way.
Oh, there's Mark there.
Yeah, I'm here.
AKA go help Mark.
I'm on my way. Killing spree.
Oh no.
No, those were so many there.
Where's all the enemy missing, guys?
Yeah.
There was zero enemy missing.
That's a dead for you, dead for you.
Killing spree. Get son.
Oh, that's nice.
No. Okay, I'm going back. I have 50 health.
50. Oh, make sure.
Oh, run away.
DJ has 12 kills.
Done. I think me and Funny should be dubbed the carry. JK.
Oh, traffic my lane. Once again, big mistake.
Aww.
Out of my lane.
Oh, for fuck's sake, they're all there.
Okay, they do a lot of damage.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
But so do I.
Sorry, Engine.
Oh, no problem.
You're dead.
No problem.
The truck is still very strong.
Yeah, even post nerf, he's still really strong. Really annoying when you die when you're ulting, but other than that.
As if he made his ult, like, you could actually hit him, and not that he's invincible.
Yeah.
You can hit him?
Like, Ares
can't.
He's invincible.
No, no, he's not. He got patched.
Did it?
Yeah.
No. Good. But still.
It takes 50% damage, I think it is.
Yeah.
Does Ares take full damage?
Yeah, I think so.
Because he does practically the exact same thing.
Thank you.
Be right back.
In fact, I shouldn't do that right now. Why do that when I can do this? Eh? Go, 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 go!
I've got my ult.
Ah, summon from.
I'm running.
We are all running, I think. We're bad.
Watch.
This will tip the scales. Okay, I'm out.
I'm not.
Why aren't you out?
Ah, because I just got here. You. Isis, can't do anything against me. Go away.
Ah! And now it's that here. Waiting.
Attack the Bolt Fury!
You can probably take it.
Yeah, go for it.
Okay. Let's go. Just killing the three minions here.
Oh,
no.
Oh, grab Spray.
There we go. Go on.
Nope.
Tank it in. Go, go, go.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Full speed.
Level 3.
Doc's here. Wait, Doc.
Oh god, he's attacking me. That's not. Never mind, it just skipped me. My bad. Bro, that double hand.
Yeah, they're
I'm heading right. I got my ult in.
Right. Oh,
I've got
like literally all of them.
Steal all the buffs, fuck them over a little bit.
Your right tower is under attack. Go away.
Take my blade.
No, I'm just gonna get back in the tower and force you all into town.
It seems like you could need a bit of help on the right.
Go for it.
Your right tower has been
destroyed. Go on, get a penta.
They'd be angry.
Hi, Iola.
Nice.
Lol. There's Chak, we can fuck him up. If I ult him, he's dead. So.
I have a level 3 hog if you want to go after the fire giants. He's about 15
seconds.
I was stuck between a Chak and a minions wave. And just running around in circles waiting for you lot to get here and save me. Fortunately, Henjin came in and I leapt over him. Well, and put him between me and Chak. So, you know, GG. Thanks, Henjin. Henjin saved my ass.
Yeah, no problem.
Go for it. Get him, boys.
Yeah! Maybe too strong.
Maybe too strong.
Oh, yeah, maybe dead. Maybe dead.
Nice! Oh, fuck!
Do you want to Fire Giant?
Yeah, I have 3 hog.
I've.
Be right back.
Link.
This will tip the scale.
Yeah, go on then. Okay. Engine.
After you, Engine.
Engine first. Engine got a phone call.
out, out of here, out.
The double combo.
Well, that was pretty effective. Why haven't we done this before? User in your channel timed out.
Okay, you want to go after the fire giant?
Yeah, sure. Come on then. Come on, Nemesis.
Yeah, I can probably. Come on.
I'm up semi hog, by the way. So.
Helen got your back.
Hold up for the bit time out for me anyway, so.
Ready.
Go. Yep.
Nice.
Back here. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. It's game over. It's game over for him. No!
I'm not done yet. No.
Nice, nice, nice.
Get her. Get the bitch. Yay!
Yeah.
You will not escape. I will handily to get that kill.
Yeah, boy. That's how it's done.
I don't know, kids are
mana. Oh, got 30 minutes.
Oh, ban, yeah.
Ban for the going to pay.
We still won.
We did still win.
Thanks for watching Team Tank episode 4. Be sure to tune back where Hendrix might actually keep a connection.
JK.